This is Shroud of the Avatar. I am in Soltown, and I'm going to go explore the Soltown Catacombs. You can get to the catacombs by going to the cemetery, and then going into the crypt entrance. So we run up to it and click. This is kind of a small, medium size area. It's not much bigger than, say, Resolute sewers. Alright. Now that we're in, let's see what we get here. I've been through here a couple times, but I figure I'll do it again. I like to light the torches. A little bit of light. Alright, I'm going to put a light itself on just for kicks. Let's see what we get here. The bodies. Now, I believe this is a one skull. Or tier 1 zone, so the enemies are going to be way below me. Yeah. But, nothing like tearing through trash. Alright, I guess if we can see what we can see in here. That goes deeper in. This skeleton. So let's, before we go that way, let's go this way real quick. See what we got on this side. Nothing. And nothing. Alright. So. Resources. Be careful, there's probably something there. There's a guy right there. Camera angle. Some sort of bandit. Now, I don't know if there's any quests down here. I haven't seen any specifically, so probably not. At least yet. Hopefully they add some. I think every sort of dungeon should have quests in it. Multiple quests. Letter. I need you, Morums, to stop breaking vases. The boss is breathing down my neck. She says they sell good. Either one of your morons breaks any more vases, I start breaking heads. Either one of your. I need to work on their grammar. All right. Copper. I don't really see anything else in here. I go in here. Let's light the torch. So we can go that way or straight. Let's go straight. See if it goes anywhere. There's a guy. Light the torch. Like over leveling. Alright, can we go in here? Oh, what a key. A well worn key. I don't know if we want to go in there. I'll open the door. I didn't want to go in something like that yet. I'm one of those. Let's explore everything, but it's kind of goes that way. Let's light this torch. Alright. Let's go back to that first entrance. I forget what keys go to what. I have quite a few keys at this point. If they aren't labeled, then who knows where they go. Some thugs. Archers. Again, tier 1. Not a problem, but this would definitely be a great place for a beginner to grind out experience. And get some quick easy money. Lots of books, I'm not gonna bother reading the books. So room for books I don't already have. So, what we got here? Someone almost got caught. I think that pertains to a quest. Alchemy station, cooking station, blacksmithing station, more books. Okay, let's go this way. Torch. Two well-worn keys in case one breaks. I clicked that pretty fast, but I thought I saw a well-worn key in there. These guys lying on top of each other, laying down on the job. That's what happens. Alright. Let's see. Nothing. Let's zoom out a little bit. There we go. They don't have a value, but you can, again, you can scrap them to get metal scraps and wood scraps for making stuff. The metal ones are really helpful for making ingots. Saves you basically half the ore when making metal ingots. So. Or ore ingots, I should say. Guys. Oh, yeah. Again, I mentioned this before in several videos, but it'd be cool if the enemies in these dungeons, since they're instanced, were synced to your adventure level rather than the default level. I know that's a little bit of extra work, but it'd be nice to be able to even come down into something like this and have it be at least mildly challenging. I like how the arrow sticks inside me. There's some thick arrows too. Imagine. I can't break these. Alright, could break any of these. Nope. Interesting arrangement of barrels. Who knows what they're. This looks familiar. A fire. I'm on fire. That's fine. You don't hear it until you get to right about there. It's really loud too. Turn that on. That's definitely something that they need to look at. Okay, so okay, this is where I was, because if we go that way. So we came this way, and I remember seeing this in that long passage. And then this should have that that door opened. So, alright. I guess we should probably explore behind me through that door before we continue going down that way. So we'll go through here. Any light? Oh. Well, at least I got the light off before he showed up. Lots of skeletons. Oh, there's a sword. Banded sword. Breakable barrel. Let's light that up. Oh. It's a mimic barrel. That's pretty funny. Or a barrel mimic. But it's only tier 1. So it was no challenge. What's this do? Does it do anything? Maybe that opens this door if you don't have a key. Yeah, it probably does. Of course, I don't know how you get in this area unless there's a secret door or something on this side. Wait, so you're pointing that way? There must be something that way? there's a hidden door here. You can see the outline. And this seems pretty obvious that this is off angle. But often the switch is usually is often on this side. However, I have seen it on other sides, but this is obviously a switch. So. Alright, let's light that. You didn't make it out, buddy. Sorry. Oh, what'd you get? Some gold. Yeah, I don't know if that was worth dying for. Alright. Left, right. Left. Oh, looks like it just kind of goes. Of course, that didn't connect, so. Let's see. Oh, chest. This is why you explore every direction. I hope it's not a mimic. That's a mimic. Of course it is. Why would you put a chest in here, you know, to give me something good? You could give me a mimic. Alright. Keep going this way. Are no match for me. Which is. Alright, well, at least I can level stuff. Even though I'm not making much experience. Webs can also. Oh, this one doesn't do anything, I guess. But sometimes webs can stick you in place. Oh, this little otter doesn't look very good. Like, I don't know if I want this clay. This is not good water. I think I'm gonna get sick. I guess this is all that is this way. Oh, there's a chest. There'll be a mimic. Another mimic. So this whole side path only seemed to have a chest. Unless there's secret walls or something along here. I don't think I've been back here. Ever. Yeah, there's no secret walls. Alright, what do we get? Oh, not bad actually. 38 gold, some emeralds, some amethyst. That's better than I expected. I gotta jump into the crap water. Get the clay. I don't know what that is. Alright, so. See anything else down here? I can turn these on. Over here. Here, light this place up. Much better. Now it's interesting. You have all these light sources, and they're all dynamic lighting. So that's got to be a hardware hit for graphics. But all right, so that's all that way was. Now we've kind of explored everything so far in this dungeon to the from the beginning to. Up to this point. Now we'll keep going down that long hall and see what we find. The door's shut. Haha, you can't get me. Oh. I got on the door. I was expecting the door not to. For some reason. Alright, so now we can continue this direction. Let's see what we get. Where we came out of, did a little loop. I'm sure all those guys have respawned by now. Alright, coming to an intersection. Skeletons and more skeletons. Oops, that was not good. Never know, there can be invisible walls too, so I don't feel like running into every wall looking for it. Okay. Let's keep going down this way. So I got left, right, and forward. Forward? Wizard. Just take the wizard out. Looks like it goes back down on the other side. And then there's a torch thing. Torch things usually mean an exit or an entrance to something. Let's go back down. Go. Right. Guy. It's like a little square. Let's go down this way. More crab water. Yes, I am in a sewer, aren't I? Make it look like it. Alright. And it comes back up. So basically just a big square. Go back to the center. Hopefully no respawns already. Nope. Okay. Alright, we'll see where this goes. I think we've pretty much explored the entire dungeon at this point. So where does it go? Selania Catacombs. So whole nother catacomb section to a different town. Alright, so that basically concludes the Soltown Catacombs. Tier 1. Quest that I know of, but just a quick little dungeon to get some experience. Alright, I think next I will create a new video on the Selania Catacombs, but I'm going to end this video right here.